Well, firefighters in Swansea, New Hampshire say a five-year-old looking out the window spotted a raging fire. When crews arrived on Sawyer's Crossing Road about 7:30 yesterday morning, this is what they saw. The fire was in an old workshop that was being used for storage. The child saw those flames and told their parents. So no one was hurt. Investigators haven't revealed a cause yet.